My name is Nikesh Ardeshna. I am an epileptologist, a neurologist that specializes in the treatment of seizures and epilepsy. I work at McLaren Macomb as the medical director of epilepsy services. So one of the most common questions that patients ask is, why did my seizure start at a certain age? Because they have no family history. Some of them don't have risk factors, and actually 33% of patients who have seizures have no specific cause. And also, seizures can begin at any age. In fact, the fastest growing segment of our population with new onset seizures is seniors. One of the other questions the patients ask me is, how come some people get a warning prior to their seizures? But not everybody has a warning. Warning, we refer to it as an aura, but this is not always the case. Many times, because of the way seizures present, as we mentioned, one of the questions being, could this be a seizure? It hasn't been diagnosed for many years because the presentations can be so subtle. That includes such things as memory loss, confusion, lip smacking, chewing, and many times the patient is not even aware that that's happening. It's reported by someone else. Another specific question they ask is, how come I've seen other people who've had seizures, their seizures involve falling down with their body shaking, why are mine not like that? And the answer is that there are many different types of seizures. Different patients have different types of seizures.